Good evening, hockey fans, and welcome to the Air Motor Center in Woodstock, New Brunswick. The Western Valley Panthers are home after a month away, five straight games on the road to end December. Only had one game here at home in December, a 9-6 loss to start things off. They went three straight wins after that and two losses to end the year. Between Christmas and New Year's, but the Sunny Corner Thunder are in town tonight as we get reset. We're gonna throw it down to ice level for O Canada. So the Panthers are back home after a month. The Thunder are back in action. Last time they've been in action was December 16th, a 6-4 loss to the Southern Sting. Thunder come into the Air Motor Center, sitting in third place, 2 points back of the, or fourth place, 2 points back of the third place Panthers. Win tonight, Thunder tie the Panthers. A win for the Panthers pulls them to within 1 point of the Southern Sting. Getting the start in net for Western Valley this evening is Adam Graham at the other end between the pipes. His counterpart for the night, Sam Daigle. I am Devin Judge bringing you the call this evening. And it looks like we're gonna have a packed house here. It is Teddy Bear Toss Night. So first goal by the Panthers should load the ice. There are a lot of stuffies in the building. And the Panthers look to put up a few, as do the Thunder. Panthers get the first chip into the offensive zone. Goes in deep. Assel pinned along the end boards. Puck kicked out all the way up top to Rideout. Carson Rideout fires it down low. Assel chasing. Carter Assel saw some time with the Miramichi Timberwolves in December of the Maritime Hockey League. And another Timberwolf playing for the Thunder. Zeph Martin wearing number 20 now for the Thunder. On the Panthers side, they are without Jack Rivington. Up front, Isaac Shaw and Connor Anderson are missing from the blue line. Our first whistle, 19-18 to go in this scoreless first period minute. Faceoff coming outside the Thunder zone. Drawn back in by Xander Best. He tips the stretch pass to Martin. Martin gets a shot away. Adam Graham making the first save for the Panthers. Face off to the right of Graham. Best hits the side of the net with a shot. And Brad Goodine muscles the puck down to the blue line. Went in offside, got tied up at the line, giving the Thunder time to regroup. Best tips the puck just enough for Weatherby to pick it up. Weatherby drops it to War. War pushed off the puck by Goodine behind the net. Goodine trying to get it up the boards, comes back to him. Goodine finding Liam Clark. Gallagher behind the net. Puck comes out front in the blue paint. Adam Graham covers that up. Holds on for a faceoff. A minute 31 gone in this first period. Time is starting to run down. The remaining games for each team are within 10 now as we head to playoffs in a month's time. Just over a month. Panthers wrap up their season on February 10th. Crawford gets across the red line, dumps it in. He's chasing. Check in the corner for Crawford. Blair hit by Duffy at the line. Duffy gloves down the puck, can't get it past Blair. Back in by McCatten. Matt McCatten goes chasing in the corner, tried to tip that around. It's moved by Gabriel Cormier to the far side. Match it off the boards. Finding Jordan Joseph. Joseph's pass broken up and sent all the way back to the Thunder end. Cormier back for Sonny Corner through Duffy's legs. Blair back for the Panthers. Moves it across for Rideout. Rideout takes a skate through his back through his zone through the middle. Missed Grant, but it ends up a shot on net. Dig leaves that for his defense pairing. Camden Curtis now skates through. Gets across the blue line. Shot on. Graham pad save. Duplessis picks up the loose puck. Try to go high. Blocker save for Graham. Keeps this a scoreless contest through nearly 3 minutes. Gallagher off the boards up to the point. Assel shot blocked by Harvey. Kicked out of the zone by Kilcollins. Harvey has the puck hit him. The pass, putting him offside. He did the smart thing. He backed off. Has to back off again. Duplessis through the middle for Martin. Zeph Martin with some speed trying to get around Jackson Peary. Peary held him to the outside. Couldn't get a shot away. And the Thunder regroup at center. Peary across to Gallagher through the middle. Gould knocked off the pass. Clay Clowater with the check on Jacob Gould. Isaac McLaughlin through the middle. That ends up another shot on. Degg's going to hold on to this one. 16-17 on the first period clock. Still no score here in Woodstock. Panthers win the draw. McLaughlin sends the shot wide. Harding sends it back down low. He's going to pick up this puck again at the point. Gets it back down into the corner. Peary trying a shot on. Missed the first time. Second time he pops that water bottle. Send those toughies. Toss them teddy bears. Fans loading the ice, a few of the big ones not quite getting over. Andrew Peary makes it 1-0 and unleashes the teddy bear toss at exactly 4 minutes into the first period. Hunter Harding should get an assist on that, keeping the puck alive at the line. And that is Andrew Peary's 10th of the season. Teddy bear toss. Teddy bear toss was originally scheduled, I believe, for the game on the 23rd of December, but the game with the LC Booktook Hawks was postponed. That will take place on Sunday, January 21st, 12:45 start. So we'll get these cleaned up and ready for a donation. As we wrap up the cleanup, we look forward and the Panthers in action twice and next weekend here at the Air Motor Center. They host the Southern Sting on the 13th and the Tri-County Rivercats on the 14th. And then they hit the road on the 20th before that rescheduled game here at home. They are in Sunny Corner to face off with the Thunder. 7 p.m. Start at the Sunny Corner Arena. Thunder back in action next weekend. They are on the road to face the Sting on the 12th and at home to host the Hawks on the 13th. We are back to action. 1-0 is the score. And we've got everybody crashing the net here at the Panthers' end. Jake Gould gets the lone assist on the Andrew Peary tally. That's Peary's 10th goal. Gould's 10th assist on the year. Thunder win the offensive zone faceoff. Puck taken to the boards. Peary gets it out to center. Back for the Thunder was Cormier. It's chipped back into the Panthers' end. They send it up to center. Pass intended for McLaughlin is picked off. They try the near side this time. Peary comes across. The goal scorer has his shot blocked by Cormier. Gould through the legs. And in front, crashing the front of the net, was Liam Clark. Couldn't solve Degg. And it looks like DeLorme is going to be the first one to see the penalty box this evening. Roughing for DeLorme. So 15-16 on the first period clock, and the Panthers go to the power play. They are 23.3% on the season. Thunder penalty kill sits at 71.2% on the year. Shot on, and Degg makes the save 8 seconds off the penalty. Goodine to the draw, across from Matchett. One back to Jackson Peary. McCatton on the near board, setting up Graham. Graham gets a shot away. Degg makes the save. Held in by Peary. Peary fanned on the pass. It does roll to the boards. Clearing attempt, stopped by Graham. He gets the pass back. Stick was tied up, and the Thunder are able to clear. 35 seconds gone on the penalty to DeLorme. McCatton brings it into the zone. Takes it deep and all the way around the net. Up the other side. Found Carson right out across to Peary. Sorry, that's Cogger on the far side. No, that is right out. My apologies. Trying to guess numbers. Right out, slows things down, up to Peary, cross for McCatton. McCatton looking for a pass, finds one. Graham shot, kicked out, toe save by Degg. Thunder penalty kill changing, 40 seconds left on the penalty. Graham enters the zone, power play changing as well. He bought some time. Peary gets the pass across, out of the reach of Hunter Harding. And the Thunder off the boards and all the way down the ice. Jackson Peary comes back for it. He's looking to complete the power play change. Finds his brother at center. Couldn't get a tip into the zone. Comes back to Harding. Andrew Peary through the middle. McLaughlin kicked it across the blue line, but it's cleared back down by the Thunder, and that should be enough to kill the DeLorme penalty. DeLorme's out of the box. Panthers unsuccessful on their first man advantage. Still up 1-0 with 13:11 to go in the first period. Face off to the left of Graham. Best is waiting. Andrew Peary slides in. Peary draws it back to the boards. War got there first. Moved it around. Cormier holds the line. Shot on. Graham makes the save. War poking away, but the whistle goes. It's underneath Graham. Seven minutes exactly gone in this first. 1-0 the score for the Western Valley Panthers. Some communication with the bench, looking for an extra skater on. Hunter Harding needed some fixes, so he gets on quickly, fills out the line. Andrew Peary wins the draw back to Harding. McLaughlin up to Peary. Peary had nobody on the wing. Looked over and saw three Thunder white jerseys. Thunder get in deep once again. Point blank shot by Xander Best rings off the iron. Pass up to center. That's broken up by Noe Savoie. Weatherby gets past Peary, kicks it out front. War can't get a stick on it. Peary skates it to the blue line, flips it to the Thunder blue line. Panthers regain control. Backhand shot by Peary stopped. And Dagg freezes the puck with 12:12 on the first period clock. Harvey to the line, wins it back, right out, steps up to keep it inside the zone. Kilcullens misses Harvey with the pass on the far side. Matchett moves it up to center. Matchett tied up with Harvey. Battle at the blue line. Thunder try to stay onside. Panthers take over control. Right out, flips it ahead. Coughlin settles that down. Move back into the Panthers territory. Kilcullens with the tip into Thunder zone. Dagg leaves the puck behind the net. Coughlin moves it back to his defensive partner Assel. Assel skates straight up. Passes off to Duffy at center. Duffy pushed off the puck and Jackson Peary is able to bang it off the glass and out. Clowater finds Duffy. Duffy tied up. Right out. Dives to push the puck into the zone. Picked up by Zach Graham. Graham centering pass taken away. Duffy can't get out of the zone. Graham with it again. And he tucks one in from the sharpest of angles. Zach Graham leads the team. Adds another one to his tally for 13 on the year and makes it a 2-0 game. .903 into the first. Zach Graham looking for that centering pass once again. When he didn't find it, he found the very little space Dagg was given him between his shoulder and the post.
And there's a goal scored by number 13, Zach Graham. Assisted by number 24, Liam Clark, and 14, Brad Miller.
Mark and Goodine get the assist. Shot on, Graham makes the save, and puck lane there for the Thunder. Clark in only his seventh game with the Panthers now has four assists. Graham scoops up that puck, forces a whistle. 10-11 left on the clock. Panthers up 2-0 over the visiting Thunder. Coughlin trying to hold the line. That's chipped up and out of play. McLaughlin checks his stick there. Panthers off the faceoff draw, send it down the ice. Crawford keeps that puck up on the end boards. Hassel trying to move it around. Crawford brings it out front. They both crash the net. McCatten with an opportunity and a good save there by Daigh. Great job by him keeping an eye on that puck in that crowd. Puck flipped out to center. Harding knocks it down. McCatten sends it back in. Cogger sends it out front. Crawford overskated it. McCatten overskated it as well. Fanned on the shot. Cogger missed the check on Martin. Martin drops it back for DeLorme. His shot's blocked by Harding. DeLorme and Cogger's tied up. They get free of each other. Puck comes around the boards. McCatten waiting for it in the neutral zone. Kicks it off. Cogger couldn't catch it. War cross center. Brings it into the Panthers' end. And then he absolutely levels the Western Valley Panther before Best gets a shot away on Graham. Tozer from the corner. Behind the net for Weatherby. Weatherby kicks it up top for Landon Coughlin. His shot doesn't get through. Weatherby tried a backhand shot. Second attempt. Bangs against the pad of Graham. Puck back out to center. Tozer sends Best in with War. Best shot. Wrist shot. And Xander Best cuts the lead in half. Makes it a 2-1 hockey game with 11:46 gone in the first period. It's Best ninth on the season. And he made no mistake about that. He picked his spot, saw the open cage, and whipped it past Adam Graham. Caleb Tozer gets the lone assist on the Best tally. Shot in front, tip just wide, I believe. Daigh might have gotten a piece of that. Fired back down, Graham leaves it for Blair, who's taken out in the corner, and we're going to have a hooking call here. Going against the Thunder. Looks like it's going to be Justin Matchett sitting for 2 minutes or less. So the Panthers will get a second opportunity on the power play, unsuccessful on their first opportunity. They have a 2-1 lead, and they'd like to build that back up to the two-goal lead they had. 7:29 left in this first period. The Panthers win the draw. Jackson Peary down to McCatton. Behind the net for Goodine. Graham digs the puck out, circles, looking to go sharp angle again, and this time Daigle makes the save for Sunny Corner. 20 seconds gone in the power play, 7:09 to go in the first. Panthers win the draw again. Back cross to Jackson Peary, down for McCatton. Goodine in the far corner, looking over his options. Shot on, Graham sweeps the garbage into the back of the net. It's time to ignite, and Graham is making fire. Zach Graham on the power play, his 14th on the season, second of the night, making it 3-1. Western Valley, 13:06 into this first period. We got four goals on the board. It is going to be a night, folks. Goodine and McCatton get the tally, get the assist. So Goodine's second assist on the evening. McCatton, that point gives him 22 points on the season. He only trails Graham, who's now up to 25. Thunder now trailing by two once more. Fail to get into the Panthers' zone. Captain Cormier sends it cross ice. Thrown up ice. Icing waved off. Gallagher couldn't get it around the boards and out. Assel keeps it in, fires it through the crowd. On the far side, point shot from Coughlin, and Graham gets a stick on that, sends the puck out of play. Face-off inside the Panthers zone with 6:05 to go in this first period. Panthers win the draw. They skip it out to center. Thunder backing off. Pass through the air. Weatherby looks for it. Drop in front of him, and Blair knocks it past him. Clay Clowater up to Weatherby. Cross ice for Tozer. Tozer couldn't get a strong pass away. Panthers send it down the ice. Icing waved off again. Cogger holds the line. Centered for Crawford, and Crawford makes no mistake about it. Sends it past Daigle and makes it 4-1 Panthers. 14:30 gone in this hockey game. That is Liam Crawford's seventh of the year. I believe that's another point for McCatton and one for Cogger. Matt McCatton gets his second assist of the night, and Jaden Blair gets on the board. And that puck hits the top of the glass. Stayed in play, but blown down. Or bounced back in play, I should say. 5:17 to go in this first frame. Panthers leading 4-1. Battle of the corner. Duffy skates it up and out. Speed down the right side, tried to cut in, lost the puck. Puck brought back to the corner. Cormier swings it out front. It's cleared away by Carson Rideout. Round to the other side. McCatten gets it by Duffy, but he doesn't get it out. Swung to the near side by Savoie. Cormier fires it off the end boards. Back across looking for Savoie. McCatten sends it around. Crawford trying to catch up to it. He does it center. Gets into the zone all alone. Long shot by the captain and a big save for Sam Daigle. Keeps this a 4-1 game with 4:32 on the clock. Andrew Peary to the draw, across from Martin. Shot on, and that's a second opportunity swept out of the air by the glove hand of Daigle. Gould's shot blocked. DeLorme gets it down the zone, and his shot blocked at the other end by Kieran Gallagher. DeLorme cycles down low, looking for the tip in front. Got the tip, but Martin couldn't put it on net. Coughlin through the legs, looking for DeLorme. DeLorme finds it, backhands it out front, hits the pad of Adam Graham. DeLorme up to Coughlin. Back to DeLorme. Cross ice for Assel. Carter Assel's shot is blocked. Coughlin knocks it down into the corner. DeLorme sends a shot on. Graham kicks the pad out, makes the save, and the puck is thrown down the ice by Jackson Peary. The Thunder wanting a call from the refs, and it's icing is the only call to be made. Well, they're going to gather for a conference here. Quite obvious the faceoff comes back into the Panthers' end. If he didn't close his glove on the puck, I'm not sure there's a call to be made. They're saying he just swatted it down the ice. If that's a new one. We've seen a lot in this first period, and that's another one to chalk up. Thunder getting an explanation here from the referees. Definitely relieved the pressure, and it certainly gets the Panthers a breath here. And it is 5-on-5. .336 to go in the first. Thunder win the draw. Clowater gets a shot through, and that's deflected up and out of play by Graham. We'll reset to the left of Graham. Best is ready. Brad Goodine comes into the dot. Goodine wins it to Harding. Harding hits the back of the net, trying to move it around the boards. Ian War picks up the puck, finds Weatherby, put it in his skates. Couldn't get it to his stick. Goodine comes in, trying to move the puck out. War is there. War's hooked down. That's going to be a penalty against the Panthers. Weatherby with a shot. Saved by Graham, and that brings the whistle. And Zach Graham is going to go off. Should be high sticking. It is, so he'll sit for 2 minutes or less as the Thunder look to crawl back to a two-goal deficit. Down three at this point. They've got a power play percentage coming into this game at 23.1%. The penalty kill of the Panthers sits at 75% on the year. War kicks the puck back off the draw. Cormier on the near side. Sam Cormier back across. Xander Best trying to set up DeLorme. DeLorme fires it through the crowd. It comes to the corner and swings all the way back to center. Best winds up, cross to Martin. Zeff Martin looking over his options, spins back. Martin in a battle with Hunter Harding along the boards. War comes in to help out, moves the puck up to Cormier. Sam Cormier doesn't have a lane, his shot blocked by Cogger. And linesman says that was touched with a high stick. Faceoff will come outside the Panthers zone. 1:22 to go on the Thunder power play. 2:32 to go in the first. War has it slapped past him by McCatten. Off the faceoff draw, sent all the way down the ice. Zeff Martin up the right side. Takes it to the corner. Allows his teammates to set up. War goes to the hash marks. DeLorme fires it off the end glass, comes around to the near side. Cormier up to Best, setting up DeLorme. One timer, War tips it over the net. And Matt McCatten's able to find that puck deep, sends it the length of the ice. Xander Best comes back to retrieve it, 35 seconds on the power play. Best drops it off for Weatherby. Weatherby got a soft shot on. Graham finds the puck. And then it's knocked out from under him. The referee says, my fault. Blew the whistle a little too early. 27 seconds left on the penalty to Zach Graham. Jordan Joseph to the dot here as the second power play unit comes out. Pass across the line is kicked all the way back to the Thunder end. Assel back for Sunny Corner. Coughlin moves it around to the near side. Weatherby now up the right wing. Weatherby couldn't drag it for a shot. Peary has it in his skates, can't clear it. Graham out of the box, steals it from Assel. Panthers kill off their first penalty of this game. Zach Graham coming in with Peary, and they're offside. Graham had sights on the hat trick in the first. 1:03 to go in the first period. And this faceoff will come just outside the Thunder end. One back into the zone by Joseph. Duffy through the middle, looking for Joseph. Blair tipped it past him, but into his own zone. Gallagher looking to go up the boards. Andrew Peary, his pass behind Gould. Gould picks it up off the boards on the near side. He's checked by Assel. Assel pokes the puck behind his own net. Across for Coughlin. Landon Coughlin gets it out to center. Gallagher trying to knock it down. Has Weatherby on him. He moves it back out. Peary kicks it out for Gould. McLaughlin on the far side trying to weave his way in. He can't get around Coughlin. And the Thunder move it back out to the neutral zone. Rideout, 20 seconds on the clock. Carson Rideout skates it in on his backhand. Looking for a shot. Glove save for Sam Daigle. Thunder throw it across. Rideout knocks it down. Bouncing puck. Rideout taking it back in with 5 seconds on. One more shot for Rideout. He's knocked off stride. Can't get the shot away. And the first period comes to a close with the Western Valley Panthers jumping out to a 4-1 lead on two goals from Zach Graham. One on the power play. A tally from Crawford and one from Andrew Peary that got things started at the four-minute mark of the first. Xander Best with the lone tally for Sunny Corner. So we sit 4-1 after one. 15 minutes on the intermission clock. We will be back for period number two here at the Air Motor Center in Woodstock, New Brunswick. And we're back. Period number two set to get underway here at the Air Motor Center. The Western Valley Panthers at home with a 4-1 lead over the Sunny Corner Thunder. Andrew Peary got things started. Zach Graham backed back goals. Second one on the power play, and Liam Crawford netted the fourth for the home team. Xander Best with the lone tally for Sunny Corner. Graham has two goals. Goodine has two assists in the first. McCatton also with two assists. And we are ready to go here in the second. Another 20 minutes on the clock. What we're waiting on here. Referee over at the Panthers bench. And now he moves over to the Thunder bench. Is cleaning up puddles of water on the ice, but which is the norm. And now it looks like we are set to go. Let's get this second period underway. Thunder win the opening draw here in the middle frame. Coughlin sends it ahead for Martin. Panthers gain control in their own zone. Jackson Peary up to McLaughlin. McLaughlin out to Gould. Andrew Peary flips it deep. Gould trying to get untangled from Coughlin. Assel on the far side has his pocket picked, and then he backhands it up the boards. DeLorme bats it off the boards and out. Jake Gould standing on the line, couldn't get past Coughlin. Chipped in by McLaughlin. Thunder moving it around. DeLorme off the boards, out of the reach of Best. DeLorme finds it again at center. Tried to dangle his way in. Assel's taken down, going to the net. No call on the play, and the Panthers take off back the other way. Andrew Peary couldn't cut through for McLaughlin. McLaughlin comes over to help out, puts it into the skates of Peary in the corner. Puck behind the net. And Weatherby skates it across the blue line, finds center and dumps it ahead. Weatherby and Graham going at each other. Puck back out to center. Weatherby sends it back to his defense. Cross for Savoie and back across to Weatherby. Weatherby looking for some room. He gets checked by Goodine. And Xander Best takes off. Stick checked at center by Graham. Graham gets hit by War. Graham plays it back in. Puck bounces back to War. Backhand shot. Pad save for Adam Graham. Zach Graham from the hash marks clears it off the boards and out. Savoie back for the Thunder. Graham flipping it ahead. Couldn't get it across the blue line, and the Thunder send it back into Panthers territory. Harding off the boards into the neutral zone. It's sent right back in by Sunny Corner. Gallagher across to Harding. Harding looking up ice. He was looking for Liam Clark. Clark couldn't get a tip on it, and the puck goes all the way down for icing against Western Valley. 2:36 gone in this second. Face off to the left of Graham. Goodine wins the draw. Harding knocked down, trying to get the puck up the boards. Goodine sweeps it out to center. Matchett hammers it right back into the zone. Graham up the boards, couldn't get it out. Cross ice pass to Matchett. That was tipped, it broken up initially, but Matchett reaches back and sends a shot wide. Pass through the middle, off the skates to Liam Clark. Clark sends it ahead, and Goodine tips it into his own bench. 16:47 to go here in period number two. One, still the score for the Western Valley Panthers. Thunder win the draw back. Fired in by Savoie. Centering attempt there by Duplessis is broken up. Curtis trying to work it back in off the blue line, and it's kicked out. Cogger brings it back the other way. Long shot by Jackson Cogger. And loving that out of the air is Sam Dagg. .335 gone in this middle frame. Cogger wins the draw back. Jackson Peary rips the one-timer just past the Thunder cage. No one standing in front for that, but I'm not sure anyone wanted to stand in front for that shot. Gets back in deep. Underhill on the side. Knocked away from him. Crawford couldn't get a centering attempt through to Cogger. Cogger comes back. Steals the puck from Savoie and moves it back for Peary. Jackson Peary up and out. Crawford was tied up. McCatten brings it into the zone. McCatten looking glove side and finds the leather of Daigle. .15:43 left to go. Harvey trying to tie up his man at the faceoff dot. Thunder send it down for icing, and it's going to come right back down to their end. Reset at the dot. Michael Harvey waiting for Zeph Martin. Martin wins the draw. Flipped up and out by Sam Cormier. DeLorme gets a stick on it. Knocks it down in the Panthers' end, but can't control. Harvey with some speed out of his own zone. Knocked off his stick. Stays onside with Noah Kilcollins getting a shot away. Grant to Kilcollins in the corner. Kilcollins couldn't handle the pass. Rideout holds the line. Puck moves down and around. Grant on the far side. Keeps the puck in the corner with a battle with Coughlin. Coughlin gets free, sends it to the near side. Cormier can't get it up, fails to get it up the boards. He's tied up in the corner. Panthers trying to dig the puck out. Thunder do. They send it up through the middle. David DeLorme can't skip his way past Harding. He comes right back at him, throws a big check on Harding, and then gets the stick up in the chin area. Referee right there does not call that one. Shot towards the net, tipped wide. DeLorme and Harding going back at each other. Harding now taking the penalty, and it's the retaliation. And Harding picks up an unsportsmanlike as he skates past the referee. Harding gets the initial 2-4, the cross-check, retaliation on DeLorme. So the faceoff will be at center. Oh, it is two. It is 4 minutes. Faceoff at center. Not sure what that call is, but the Thunder have a double minor power play here. Unsuccessful on their only power play of this game so far. Glove down at the line, shot blocked, and Gould trying to get away to the races. DeLorme gets back, and he takes Gould out. Crowd wanted a call there. Best sends it across ice, and Seth Martin tips it past Adam Graham. So the Thunder draw within two again, and they've still got a 2 minute power play here. Successful in the first 2 minutes of that double minor. 6:18 into the second period. Panthers control, and the shoot-in is shot up and out of play. I believe that's Zeph Martin's first for the Thunder. And they now trail 4-2 with a minute 45 remaining on the power play. So the Thunder set back up on the power play. Minute 30 left on Harding's second minor. Pass across, Assel takes it off the boards, and it gets the return pass from Joseph. He sends it back to Jordan Joseph, back up to Carter Assel. Assel's shot tipped wide by Goodine. Weatherby up to Joseph. Warren Best get the assist on the power play tally. That's Best second point of the night. Now with a goal and an assist. And the Thunder would love to pull within one here with the remaining 40 seconds on this power play. Joseph on the near side. Across for Assel. His shot goes wide. Looking for the tip in front is Caden Duffy. Assel now down low. Goodine gathers that puck, sends it the length of the ice, right on net. And it's played by Daigh. Cross ice pass for Weatherby. Weatherby cycles back through his zone. 15 seconds left on the penalty. Weatherby to the blue line, and the Thunder were going to be offside. It's tipped back into their end by McCatten. And that will kill off the penalty to Hunter Harding. Martin quickly back into the zone, looking for War, cutting towards the net, but his stick was tied up, and the Panthers are able to clear it back out to center. Best up to War. War pushes off Peary. Pass across, looking for DeLorme. DeLorme got a shot on, and Adam Graham turns him aside. It remains 4-2 as we approach the 9-minute mark. Panthers off the glass and out. That will be icing waved off. Excellent job there by Liam Crawford. Not sure he did beat out Landon Coughlin, but he made it look good. And the linesman put down the arm. Centering attempt. Nobody else in front but Cogger. And he is turned aside by Daigle. McCatten sweeping the puck down. DeLorme takes it up to Best. Best gets around one, centering opportunity, and that is banged past Adam Graham into the Panthers' net. Sam Cormier on the far side. And he makes it 4-3, 9-27 into the second frame. That is Sam Cormier's ninth goal of the year. He leads. Do my math here. I believe now, if Best gets an assist on that, Best leads the team in points. Cormier and War tied at 19. Coming back the other way. Chance in front. So Best and War get assists. Another chance for the Thunder. They're stopped by Graham. He dives out on the puck. War now with 2 points on the night. Cormier came in. War and Cormier tied with 19 points coming into this game. Cormier now with 20. War with 21. And Best with a three-point night so far has 21 as well. So the top scorers for the Thunder really putting on a show here, trying to get back into this hockey game. We are at the halfway mark of the game, and the Thunder with two unanswered tallies here in the second to cut a three-goal lead down to a one-goal lead for the Panthers. Battle in the corner deep in the Western Valley zone. Up the board, Savoie hits Joseph with the puck, and Matchett slides it on net. Savoie, long shot, kicked out, big rebound, and shot from the far point is blocked. Thunder pressing here, have the Panthers back on their heels. Matchett sends it off the end boards. Savoie sends it back down around. Matchett behind the net. Drops it back. Nobody there for the Thunder. Thunder want a change here. And the Panthers relieve the pressure. Gould drops it back for McLaughlin. He's trying to cut towards the net. Puck rolled slightly away from him. He couldn't regain control. And the Thunder battling back the other way. Curtis muscles his way in. Duplessis shot, missed the net. Kilcollins. The pass between his legs did not connect. Now the Panthers get it off the glass and out. Jackson Peary back in his own zone looking for Noah Grant. Puck comes out over the line. Tozer backs it off for Sunny Corner. Peary can't knock down the puck. Underhill from the corner. His centering attempt tipped behind the net. Another centering attempt for the Thunder is cleared away, and Jaden Blair takes off for Western Valley. He's tied up by Tozer. Blair stays on it. Whips the puck back around to the near side. Noah Grant chasing. Kilcollins knocked it towards the net, and Daigle scoops up the puck. 7:56 to go in the second. The Panthers now trying to hold on to a 4-3 lead over the visiting Thunder. Martin wins the draw into the corner, but Zach Graham steps up to try to bring it out front. 3-on-2 coming back the other way. Cormier looking for DeLorme out of his reach. Hunter Harding tips it back ahead to Goodine. DeLorme comes back. Steals the puck at the line. Back across. Toe drag doesn't work. Goodine sweeps the puck to the near boards. Martin rides the blue line. Martin's centering pass hits the skate of Harding. Goodine trying to flip it ahead for Graham. Can't get it out of the zone. And Duplessis tied up from behind. And it's going to be a hooking call against the Panthers. And Brad Goodine going off for 2 minutes or less. The Thunder now 1-for-3 on the power play. .717 to go in this second, and The Thunder down one, looking to get this back to a tied hockey game. Best coming all the way back for Sunny Corner. Drop pass at the point. Cormier back to Best. Best shot on. Graham made the save, and he couldn't find it, but he kept his pad down. Ian Warr couldn't get it past him. Best back to his own zone again. This time he lets Warr carry it through the neutral zone. Warr cuts to the net and fanned on the shot when he got there. Panthers clearing attempt off of body, goes out front. Harding got it up to the line, and I believe that was Xander Best coming across with the slide, trying to hold the line. Puck bounced out and over, up and over him. McCatten backhands it back down into the Thunder end. A minute gone on the penalty to Goodine. Martin checked off the puck coming in, and the Panthers are able to clear it once more. Best sends it through the middle. That took an odd bounce at the door. I believe it might have hit the open door as it was being closed and bounced back towards the Thunder end. Best at center. Passes off for Joseph. Joseph's going to set up with 18 seconds on the power play. Weatherby back down into the quarter. Jaden Blair's going to send it around the boards. Coughlin at the line. Landon Coughlin holding the line for the Thunder. Penalty almost over. Coughlin steps up. Penalty is over now. Goodine's back out. We are back to 5-on-5. Weatherby spins away from him. Cross ice pass. Too hot to handle for Duffy. Assel shot blocked. And he keeps Goodine from escaping for a break. Landon Coughlin back at his line. Puck comes back to him deep in his zone. Assel tips it ahead. And I believe that might have caught the top of the glass. And no other sticks. That's going to be an icing against the Thunder. .445 to go in this second period. McLaughlin lost his stick trying to drag the puck to the net. Andrew Peary drops it around the corner for McLaughlin. McLaughlin skates it across, leaves it in the corner. Puck comes free. Jacob Gould sends it out front, and it stays alive. Back to Gould. Another opportunity out front for Andrew Peary, and he swings the puck wide of the net. Gould back on it. Gould to McLaughlin. McLaughlin centering opportunity. Andrew Peary has somehow could not get that into the open cage. I believe that was a Thunder stick that might have gotten in the way. Peary was looking for his second of the night. Puck now comes back to the neutral zone to Jackson Peary. Gould tipped it back in. And they're saying there was no tip, so the faceoff's going to come all the way back down on the icing against the Panthers. 3:44 to go in this second frame. 4-3, the score for Western Valley. Andrew Peary wins the draw. Panthers can't clear the zone. Puck bounced towards the net, and Graham makes the save. Got all kinds of chirping happening after each play. Warnings being given. 3:37 on the clock now. Goodine and Cormier to the draw. Thunder control up to the point for Savoie. Savoie trying to get it back down low. Seth Martin chasing it. Harding picks it up, drops it back to Gallagher. Gallagher up the boards, and it's brought out by Clark. Puck sent back into the Panthers, and Gallagher backs off through the middle. He was looking for a center, and the Thunder back into the zone. They hit the side of the net. Net is off. So the faceoff will stay in the Western Valley zone. 2:58 to go in this middle frame. Best and Goodine back to the dot. Best wins it to the boards. Gallagher flips it high. Tozer gloved it down. And that's going to be a hand pass. War the next one to touch the puck. Faceoff will come outside the zone. Goodine wins another draw. Panthers couldn't get it into the Thunder zone on their first opportunity. The Thunder play it back for their D. War kicks it back out to center. No one there for Sunny Corner. Harding, cross ice pass for Graham. Graham swings it ahead. Goodine picks it up in the Thunder end. Centering opportunity, and it comes all the way back up to the point. Harding knocks it back down low. War carrying it out into the skates of Best. And deep into Panthers territory around the boards. Liam Clark waiting. Cross ice pass hits Graham. Zach Graham, high shot over the net, but the puck stays in play off the end glass. War now back across center. He and Graham battle their way into the corner. War gives him a shove. And the Thunder looking to tie it. They swing the pass all the way down the ice. Savoie across for Coughlin. Coughlin through the middle. Pass disrupted by Cogger. Weatherby picks up the loose puck at center. He backs off, looking for some room here. Cross ice for Savoie. Savoie misses Weatherby with the pass into Coughlin's skates. Carson Rideout moves it ahead, centers it, but McCatten could not get to that puck quick enough, and Daigle puts a glove over it with 1:12 remaining in the second. Joseph wins the draw on his own end. Savoie goes for a skate behind his net and out to center. He's going end to end here. Centering opportunity, Joseph couldn't connect. Under a minute to go here in the second. Panthers trying to hold off the Thunder. It has been all Sunny Corner, but a 2-on-1 developing back the other way. Crawford looking across for Cogger. He had Jackson Peary waiting for the one-timer. Peary off the end boards. Stopped by Daigle. And we've got the Crawford's cage was tied up in the jersey of Matchett. Haven't seen that one before. So 35.9 seconds to go in the second. Faceoff looks like it's going to come out to center here. Play was out through the neutral zone, but called down back in the Thunder end. Faceoff, puck swung into the Thunder zone. Gould trying to center that pass for McLaughlin. Andrew Peary hits Gould, trying to bring it out front. And the Thunder take off. 20 seconds to go in the frame. It's Aspen. All Thunder. They get a shot, one more shot on. Graham knocks it down and freezes it with 15 seconds on the clock. Face-off one forward by DeLorme. He tried to swing it across to Cormier, and Cormier was tied up. Andrew Peary coming back the other way, finds Gould. Gould goes backhand, can't beat Daigle. All the way up to Gallagher, and as the buzzer goes, his shot does not count. Panthers came into the frame up three. They go to the second intermission up only one as the Thunder, the only team to score. Zeph Martin with his first on the power play, 6:18, started to dig a sunny corner out of the hole from War and Best. And then 9:27, Sam Cormier brings the Thunder to within one from Best and War. So Xander Best with a goal and two assists on the night. War with two assists himself. On the other side of the clock, the Panthers, nothing on the board in the second. So Zach Graham still sitting at two goals. Goodine, two assists, and McCatten, two assists. We got 15 minutes on the clock. We'll be back for period number three. Don't go far. We've got a hockey game here. And we're back for period number three here at the Air Motor Center. And cameraman Jeffrey wants me to wish you all a happy new year. Welcome to 2024. Should have said that at the top of the game. And that one bangs in. I'm not sure how that one ended up behind Sam Daigle. But the Panthers, 11 seconds into this third period, get back to a two-goal lead. I saw the pass across. Jake Gould looks like he's taking credit for it, but the puck was behind the other Panther on the other side. It might have been kicked in by the Thunder defender. You're going to have to go back and take a replay on that yourself. Jake Gould gets credit. Andrew Peary gets the assist, so he's got 2 points tonight, and that is Jake Gould's eighth of the season. So the Panthers back up 2-5-3, the score now, 34 seconds off the third period clock. Deep into the Panthers zone off that faceoff just outside their blue line. They get it back out to the neutral zone. Dropped off to War. War gets a shot. That's sent out of play by Adam Graham. Good stick save there by the Panthers netminder. War looking for his first tally of the evening. Face off to the left of Graham. Won by Goodine, swung around the boards. On the far side, Liam Clark is checked, but he gets the puck out, and Goodine moved it up to center, and it was swept back down. Shot by Tozer was blocked. Panthers get it back out to center. Knocked down by Clowater. He chases the loose puck back to his own zone. Zach Graham picks it up, sends a shot wide of the Thunder cage. Graham centering opportunity, trying to swing it back. It's brought back up to the high zone. Clark fires wide, looking for that short side blocker on Daigle. Gallagher knocked down in his own zone. And the pass ahead could not be knocked down by Graham. Icing against the Panthers. And 18-14 to go in regulation here. Face off to the right of Graham this time. Jordan Joseph setting up. Goodine meets him. Thunder take control. Savoie shot blocked by Harding. Another shot saved by Graham. And Zach Graham's able to clear it up and down the ice. Savoie tipped that. Goes to the corner deep in the Thunder end. Clark checked off the puck. Held in by Rideout. Rideout trying to cut towards the net. He left the puck behind. Duffy up the boards. Cormier couldn't get it out. Duffy now skating it out. Duffy pass behind Matchett. Matchett looking the other way. Duffy comes in. Checks Rideout off the puck. Matchett looking for that puck behind the net. Knocked down by Blair. Duffy in the corner now. Trying to get away from Rideout. McCatton and Matchett going at it. We got sticks flying. Matchett lost his stick. Panthers get out of the zone. Cross ice pass for Rideout to McCatton. McCatton with a neat little move past Cormier. Then he flips the puck over the Thunder net. Duffy back into the Panthers end. Duffy trying to get past Blair. That's poke checked away by Graham. Crawford has his man pinned along the far boards. Rideout digs out the puck, and that goes off a skate up through the rafters and into the Panthers' bench. 16:34 on the clock. Panthers leading 5-3 over the visiting Sunny Corner Thunder. Thunder have two games in hand on Western Valley and trail the Panthers for third place in the division by 2 points. Harding cycles around his net up to McCatten. Catting up the boards, lost the puck, and the Thunder send it back to center. Harding fires it in off the glass. Comes around, McCatten picking it up. To the far side, and it's chipped back out to center. Jackson Peary into the skates of Cogger. Cogger trying to pass it up the boards. Grant couldn't get there in time. Fortuitous bounce for the Panthers. Kilcullens with a shot on. Daigle didn't know where that puck was. Looked behind him, but he had it under him. 4:10 into the third. Long shot on. Graham makes the save. Puck kicked behind the net. Gallagher comes down in front of Graham. Andrew Harvey gets out of his zone. Knocked off of his stick at the blue line. Tozer trying to move high in the Panthers' zone. Puck comes back to him, and now it's chipped past him and down the ice. Icing waved off. Clowater gathers the puck deep in his end. He goes through the middle, kicked down by McLaughlin. That puts the Panthers offside. McLaughlin had to back off. Harvey cycles it back for Rideout. Rideout through the middle, and Gould couldn't reach out and tip it, so that's an icing against Western Valley. 5:07 off the third period clock. Still 5-3 for the home team here in Woodstock. Thunder trying to take it to the net, didn't make it on. Blocked shot in front, Thunder working it around behind the net. Another shot stopped. Peary trying to chip that puck up the boards. Hit the crowd. He gets it back and rings it around the near side. Cormier cross ice pass. That bounced behind Savoie. And Andrew Peary chipped that puck up. Touched it with a high stick and played it again. So play is whistled down. Face off outside the Thunder end. Semi corner wins the draw back into their own zone. Comes back out to Best. Best pass broken up by Rideout. Peary backhands it in. Gabriel Cormier to Weatherby. Weatherby cross ice pass. No one there for the Thunder, and that will be a icing against Sunny Corner. 13:51 to go in the third. 5-3 the score for the Panthers. Face-off to the right of Daigle. Reset. Best ties up Goodine. Gabriel Cormier up the far side, puck flipped through the air. Thunder offside. Panthers have opportunity, and the stretch pass broken up by War. Ian War coming in, knocked off of his stick by Harding. Brad Goodine back the other way, dodges the hip check from Cormier, gets back to the puck in the corner. Goodine stumbles behind the net, can't get the puck up to the point for Gallagher. Best back the other way. Harding takes Best out in the corner. Gallagher got the puck up the boards. Graham sends it out to center. Weatherby across for Matchett. Matchett sends it deep. Harding swings it around to the near side for Graham. Zach Graham, his pass gloved down. Goodine trying to get that through. Carter Assel brings it back in for the Thunder. Assel to the corner. Gallagher takes the puck away from him but can't clear the zone. Long shot saved by Graham. Shot from Landon Coughlin. Puck stays in play. Panthers are able to send it back down the ice. They're looking for a change here. 12:30 to go in the third. Graham lines up. Bass takes him out at the Thunder blue line. Crawford backhands it out of the zone. Cogger catches up to the puck, drops it for McCatten. His shot flies over the Thunder cage. Back out to center. Crawford fires it back in, and that took a odd bounce off the end boards. Daigle was watching that go behind the net. It popped back out and got stuck underneath his pad. It stayed out. It stayed in the blue paint. It was underneath the pad, and luckily for Daigle, he didn't knock that into his own cage. There's been a couple of odd bounces off of the boards tonight. Not the stanchions, off of the dasher boards. Joseph blocks the shot from Blair. Thunder get it out. Joseph with the tip at center goes right to Jackson Peary. That puck shipped up at the line. Joseph with Matchett back into the Panthers' end. Joseph's shot sent out of play by Adam Graham. 11:32 to go in the third. 5-3 the score for the Panthers. Thunder win the offensive zone draw. Tozer couldn't get the puck deep, and it comes back out to center. Hammered back in by Clay Clowater. Jaden Blair back for Western Valley. Tipped out of the zone by Harvey. Pass too far ahead for Kilcollins to get. And the pass behind Harvey this time, and will be icing against the Panthers. 11:01 on the scoreboard. 5-3 again the score for the Panthers. Thunder win the draw. Savoie's shot hits Blair in the skates. Cormier gets it deep. Kicked out front by DeLorme, and that's swept out of the slot by Harvey. Kilcollins to Noah Grant. Grant gets to center, dumps it in. Cormier back for the Thunder. He's taken down to the ice. DeLorme centers it, and the Panthers are going to take another penalty here. It's a holding call against Michael Harvey. So the Thunder 1-for-4 on the power play this evening. Get another opportunity here, down two with 10:26 to go in the third. They win the draw. Best settles the puck down, and his shot deflected wide by Harding. Puck comes back up to Best. Best holding the line. Wrist shot into the crowd. That hit a body in front, and Best now back to center. Cormier. Sam Cormier back deep into his zone for Best. Cross ice pass. DeLorme has to cycle back for it. Being followed by Gould. DeLorme through the neutral zone. DeLorme held up and a shot on by War. Graham makes the save and the Panthers are able to get the puck back out of the zone. Best sends it back in. Harding's going to hammer this one. Doesn't get out, but Andrew Peary right there flips it down the ice. F. Martin back to pick it up for the Thunder. Martin weaving his way in. Sam Cormier kicks it to the end boards. Out front for War. War couldn't get it on net. DeLorme settles it down. The Thunder set back up. Best running the power play up top, setting up Cormier for the one-timer. Cormier missed on it. War from the corner to the back of the net. Out front for Cormier. He rings it off the post. Seconds to go on the penalty. We've got bodies and sticks flying here. Martin back into the zone. War tried the return pass. It was behind Martin. And Zach Graham's able to clear the puck. 10 seconds to go on the penalty to Harvey. Thunder trying to get into the Panthers' zone. They can't with control. Harvey out of the box. McCatten back the other way. McCatten trying to cut towards the net. Coughlin couldn't get it up the boards. Crawford could not. Center. Duffy knocked off the puck by McCatten. Weatherby on the far side. Up and out. 8 minutes to go in this third period. Thunder able to get it back out to center, but the Panthers there to control. They fail to get back into the Thunder end. Assel back the other way. Carter Assel centering opportunity, reaching back and firing it into the back of the net is trying to figure this one out myself. Number 15, Jordan Joseph. Sorry, not 15, 16. Jordan Joseph pulls the Thunder back to within one. He had to reach behind him for that centering pass, and when he whipped that towards the net, Graham didn't have a chance. 12-23. Joseph with goal number three on the year. Carter Assel with the lone assist. And a backhand opportunity. Andrew Peary bangs in his own rebound. What do you do when all your enemies are friends? You make it 6-4. Andrew Peary with his second of the night answers right back. Only 22 seconds separating those goals. Second of the night, 11th of the year, Andrew Peary returns the two-goal lead to the Panthers. Panthers able to clear it back out to center.
Panthers goal is the second of the game, scored by number 7, Andrew Peary.
Cutting in, chance there for Zeph Martin. Carson Rideout gets the assist.
Southern State
Kettner win the draw. Can't get a shot on. Sam Cormier trying to set up Savoie. That shot, that puck cleared back out. And puck up and out of play. We'll get a fresh disc. 6:30 to go in the third. Thunder down 2. 6-4 to the hometown Panthers. Zach Graham, he's got 2 goals tonight. Looking for a third. Fires it from the top of the circle. Degg makes the save. Holds on to the rebound. Thunder dig the puck out of the crowd. And Caleb Tozer flips it ahead for Weatherby. Weatherby in the corner, up looking to go up the point. Harvey brings it across center for Western Valley. Around to the other side. Tozer overskates the puck. Graham kicks it off the boards for Goodine. It's knocked up to the line and out. Panthers stay onside somehow. And Jackson Peary knocks it out of the zone. War bounces it right back in, puts the Thunder offside. They get onside. Best on the near side, and it's chipped past him, but not out. Weatherby holding the line, and now it's poked out by Graham. Zach Graham breaking in. Saved by Daigle. Graham taken down and goes hard into the end boards. Best picks the puck up, heads back the other way. Drop pass for War. Blocker save. Goodine chips the puck up and out. Graham, I don't think he's got any gas left in that tank. Puck comes back to the Panthers zone. Jackson Peary up to Cogger. Graham makes his way to the bench. Cogger, his dump in, bounces off a leg and back to center. Crawford now tips it ahead. Hassel's going to get to it first. Crawford takes it away from Duffy. Duffy takes him down to the ice. McCatten up the boards to retrieve the puck. Flips it back down into the corner for Cogger. Centering opportunity. Joseph takes that off. Joseph back to Assel. Under 4:20 to go. Assel now up the right side. Finds Coughlin. Coughlin slides the puck down the boards into the corner. Blair moves it to the far side. Carson Rideout skates it through the middle of the ice, up across center and into the Thunder zone. Coughlin tips it off of his stick. McCatten cycles high on his backhand, centering opportunity, and that goes to the near corner. Harding couldn't fail to center. Taken away by Coughlin. Coughlin rings it around the boards and out to center. Ride out. Back for the Panthers. Cross ice pass for Harding. Up to Andrew Peary. Peary dumps it into the corner. 3:20 to go in the third. Thunder down 2. They need to find some offense here. They want to get back into this hockey game, get it out of their zone. Panthers doing a good job holding the puck at the Thunder end. DeLorme now off the boards for Sam Cormier. Cormier gets loose for a wrist shot. Glove saved by Adam Graham. Flashing the leather late in this game, and we've got a penalty coming here. Behind the Panthers net, and it's going to the Thunder. Cross-checking call against Zeph Martin. So the Panthers, 1-for-1 on the power play. Tonight, they get another opportunity, up to 3:02 to go in this second period. Panthers looking to end a two-game losing streak. And this would, a loss here would put the Thunder on a two-game losing streak. Graham knocked down to the ice. Now he gets the puck off the boards. His shot kicked back to the corner by Daigle. Goodine, centering opportunity. Graham chips it into Daigle's jersey. 32 seconds gone in the penalty. 2.5 to go in the third. Goodine to the draw, wins it away from War, and then he's dumped to the ice. Jackson Peary to McCatten, sets up Graham. One times that past the net, and the puck slides all the way back the other way. Best with War. And he had knocked off of his stick by Carson Rideout. Jackson Peary through the middle, finds Graham. Graham, one-on-one. Clowater coming back, knocks the puck away from Graham. Now it's chipped off the glass and back out to center. War skates onto it. War knocked off. Andrew Peary trying to clear the zone. Up to Gould. Gould back in. Sneaks through, and a late hip check by Tozer knocks Gould off balance. Best back into the Panthers' end. Weatherby behind the net. Daigle's looking at the bench. 22 seconds remain on the power play for the Panthers. McLaughlin back into the Thunder end. He cycles. Gets the puck back from Peary. Andrew Peary now in the corner. Couldn't work it up the boards. And the centering pass from Gould slides all the way back to the Panthers' end. Penalty to Martin is over. 1 minute to go in this hockey game. Thunder down 2. Will they call Daigle to the bench for the extra attacker? Puck is deep in the Panthers' zone. Daigle now takes off for the bench. Sam Cormier jumps into the play as the extra attacker. Panthers deep from their zone, can't clear. Cormier puts it back down behind the net. Harding lost a footing. Weatherby centers. McLaughlin skates it out for Western Valley. McLaughlin looking for the empty net. Got across center. Icing, no icing. 20 seconds to go. Zeph Martin back through the neutral zone. Stops up. Throws it towards the net, looking for the tip. Puck comes to the corner, and now it's swung down the ice. Jake Gould with an opportunity. That's taken away by Carter Assel. Joseph back in the corner. And that's going to be the hockey game. The Western Valley Panthers with a 6-4 victory over the Sunny Corner Thunder. The Panthers end a two-game losing streak and send this packed house away with a W. The Panthers are back in action next Saturday and Sunday. 7:30 start with a sting in town on Saturday night, and then the Tri-County Rivercats, the first place Rivercats, are here at the Air Motor Center at 4 p.m. on Sunday afternoon. The Thunder are on the road next Friday night at the Qplex to face off with the Sting before they come up here to Woodstock. And then they will be home on Saturday night to host the LC Booktook Hawks. For tonight, the Panthers get a 6-4 victory over the visiting Sunny Corner Thunder.